Hi everyone, I'm Susanna and I'm a product owner at Pessler for the PRTG sensors team. And today I'm going to talk to you about Redfish. So what is Redfish? Redfish is a specification which allows you to manage your IT and data center equipment remotely in a simple and secure way. It basically defines all the data models, the behaviors, the architectural components, and everything you need to manage your equipment remotely and independently from any vendor, as long as, of course, the vendor supports the necessary requirements. And although in the beginning, the focus was mainly servers, but now the focus has been extended to also include most data center equipment and also in and out of band access. Redfish is also REST-based. That means that it's easier to use as opposed to its predecessor IPMI. And it's also easier to work with, to understand, and to read from another human being. There are many vendors that use Redfish, for example, Dell, HPE, Lenovo, Supermicro, and many more. And in order for you to be able to monitor your Redfish-based equipment through your monitoring system PRTG, we have implemented some sensors for you. And today, I'm going to show you the Redfish System Health Sensor. The Redfish System Health Sensor is used to monitor the health status of the different components in your system. So in PRTG here, you see I have added a device called Redfish. And if I go to the device settings, you can see that I have set a DNS name. And I have also set, if you scroll down, you go to the section credentials for Redfish, and there you can set the credentials of your system. And you need to set a username, you need to set your password, you need to also select which protocol to use, and port, the default is 443, and if you need to change it, you can change it. So if we now go back to the device, and I try to add the sensor, you can add the sensor. And there you see a list of all the systems. We have one system and we are now monitoring a Lenovo X Clarity using our Redfish sensors. So I select the one system that I want to monitor and I click on create. Here you can see the channels of the sensor. So these are the different components in your system and you can see their state. So for example, you can see the chassis status, in this case it's warning, the drive status, the memory status, PCIe devices, the power supplies, processor, system power system, and thermal status. And depending on your system, you may see different channels. It all depends on what's available. To read, and it depends on your actual system. So let's take a look at the settings. Here you can see the settings of your system, so the specific settings of your system. You can always refer back to them. And if we go back into the sensor, there you see, for example, in this example, our chassis status is in warning. That means that there's some problem with it. I can already see in the message that there's something wrong with my chassis. And all I need to do now is go back to my system and figure out what the problem is and solve it as soon as possible. So yeah, that's the Redfish System Health Sensor. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact our support@pessler.com. If you want to stay updated with our upcoming video tutorials, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.